à comunidade do IPAM dar as boas-vindas a Philip Kotler, professor Kotler, presidente.
Surprised that you're happy to see me because I've given you many hours of sleeplessness with 800 pages and you're probably only halfway through. The good news is that people who hate the book, when they study it, they love it later in their library because they remember certain things they need in their occupations or professions. I'll tell you a little story about how to become successful. And it's a story, I certainly want you to be successful, and it's a story that came from a famous oil man named Mr. Getty, who was the richest man in the world about 20 or 30 years ago. And he said, three rules. One is, wake up early in the morning. Two, he said, work hard during the day. Three, he said, find oil. So that's one way to be successful. So my job is to give you a sense of how to find the marketing oil, the oil that markets our, that runs our markets. So let me get started by seeing if this works, and it does. Now,